Cool. Well, I'm going to start with the song that's kind of appropriate to start with because it's zero. It's a song called Zero. My son told me one of the earliest things that I had a kind of a struggle with answering for my son was he was afraid of zeros. And he was like, they would come up on the clock and he would be like, oh, I don't like zeros, you know, and he'd kind of wait for the number to turn so it didn't come to zeros. And it reminded me of a song that I'd written probably about 20 years ago called Zero, which I didn't really like all that much anymore. But it had this one line in it that was about zero, you know, and it being something not to be afraid of because it's where everything begins. And so it kind of reminded me of that song. So with his help, I rewrote the parts that I didn't like, and I kept the parts I did like. He's a good little lyricist. He came up with some of these lines, so yeah.
Collect all the stars, Venus and Mars, and lay them all with you to dream. As the shadows take in the places you've been, we'll float like a petal downstream. You wanna be a star, you start shining, wanna be far from where you are. You just start riding and never be afraid of zero, because zero is where everything begins. At the top of your head, I swear that you said, there's a little sun breeze, so I'll turn out the light. In the black ink of night, the poems you write on the backs of your eyelids shut tight. You wanna be a star, and you just start shining. You wanna be far from where you are, you just start riding. You never be afraid of zero, because zero is where everything begins. Zero is where everything begins. Zero is where everything begins. Daylight comes in, wondering where you've been, and asking after Venus and Mars. And how about those lights you slumbered on last night? Don't tell me, 'cause I see where they are. Wanna be a star, just start shining. Wanna be far from where you are, just start riding. Never be afraid of zero, because zero is where everything begins. Zero is where everything begins. Zero is where everything begins.
Well, this one's kind of, that one's peppy, but I don't tend to write too many peppy songs. I tend to kind of write about songs of the shadows and so forth. And this next song is a tune that's a fairly new tune. It's called It Could Be. It's about kind of the inevitable disappointment that we all are to each other kind of constantly throughout life, and the kind of forgiveness that we have to give each other in order to really make any kind of relationship work. just kind of admitting to each other that, you know what, I'm going to disappoint you at some point. So I hope you're up for that, because I know you're going to disappoint me too. So it's like being okay with that part. So this one's called It Could Be. It's a finger picky tune, so it's, I don't write too many of those, so let's make sure my fingers don't get too tangled.
Sun will never fall, the tide won't ever flow at all, the moon won't look away. It could be the winter thief won't steal the fall, very earth won't tilt at all, and I won't let you down again. Oh, but I will try. Can you hang on, my dear? Never mind. Sun will never rise, never will the lightning fly, the thunder couldn't say. It could be the summer green will never rise, darling birds will never fly, and I won't let you down again. Oh, but I will try. Can you hang on, my dear? Never mind. To get me here.
The two songs I just played are not recorded yet, or they aren't released yet, so they're going to be on the next record that we're making with Fathom Lane. And this is the song from the second record that everyone kind of seemed to gravitate towards. It's a song called Sugar Down, and it's a song about sugar. Who doesn't love sugar, right? Too much of a good thing, though, man, it can really get you. So this is about maybe too much of a good thing.
Thank you. be a firm believer. Nothing has changed. You need a lying place when you fall. Just so you know, I keep a place you can set your head down. Keeping it hid, but you come around when you come around. Bring your candy around, shake that sugar down. All that I can eat. Give this man a taste, lest it go to waste. Dropped off to give my bones a lesson. Shaking me loose, broke off and hands up on the wall. But I'm afraid I am the fool who keep on guessing. How long will you be till you come around, till you come around? And bring your candy around, shake that sugar down. All that I can eat. Give this man a taste, lest it go to waste. Sugar, come around. Sugar, come down. I guess a wiser man could answer, but nobody asked. I guess a saner man would run. Where would I go? I aim to give you what you came for. How does it feel? You come around when you come around. Bring your candy round, shake that sugar down. All that I can eat. Give this drunk a taste. No dry golden waves. Sugar, come around. Sugar, come down. Sugar, come around. Sugar.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm gonna switch guitars. Well, this was described. The series was described to me, and it seems after I watched some of them, as songs and where they came from. Well, this song came from a tuning. It's a special tuning that David Crosby uses on the album "If I Could Only Remember My Name," which is a really cool David Crosby solo record. It's the tuning he uses for the song Laughing, and it's got a lot of D's in it. So there's like two D's on either end, and then two D's in the middle. So it's got this real open kind of unison sound. I just really was drawn to it because it's so open sounding. And so a lot of times to crack new songs out of the universe, coming up with new tunings and different ways of approaching the guitar, I find, can be a really good way to find new songs out there waiting for you. So this was waiting out for me. This was out there for me. This one's a song called Golden Delicious, and it's a song about ripening, I guess. So...
Gave you pills for the winter, the bills will be coming in the spring. It's too late to turn back, the sheep is adrift, that's the thing. As sure as the daylight, as sure as the bloom on the tree, sure as the dying, sure as the summer's gone, show me heaven. Sing me on. Daylight, you've been to the path that you're shown. As sure as the noontime, as sure as the coming rain, as sure as the falling, as sure as the flood is gone, show me. Sing me on. Call me home again. Sing me on and on. Aloha, hallelujah, the willow, the wisp leading on, ripening somehow, the words on your tongue linger on. As sure as the moonlight, as sure as the dew with the day, sure as the new life, sure as the winter's gone. Show me heaven. Sing me on.
Guitar's back, got one last one. is another brand new song that's kind of finding its way in the world. So this one's called Heavy. I won't say much about it. Very much. Thank you. Thanks for having me do this. This is both fun and terrifying. Yeah.